We're going to learn how to do an Arnie press. So with an Arnie press, we're starting with our palms at shoulder height facing towards us. From there, we're going to press up and rotate our palms outwards at the top, controlling them and rotating back as we come back down. Make sure that we're not flaring through our ribs and extending our back too much. We want to stay nice and strong through our trunk and just fire up through our shoulders to get that shoulder range.